Good evening. Mind if I intrude?
Just don't expect me to offer tea or anything.
Just to warn you, I have time to take you out to dinner soon.
So, you're gonna follow through on your friend after all, huh?
I've gotta say, your mansion is enormous. Very fitting for the Armstrong family. If you wanted to, you could hide a whole battalion in there.
You seem to be rather enamored with it, Colonel. I'll leave it to you. If something happens to me, that is. It's not like it'll fit inside my casket.
You mean you're not gonna leave it to your brother?
If I had to decide between the two of you, I'd rather you have it. Try not to take that as a compliment.
Nonetheless, I'm honored. I know it's a little late, but congratulations on heading the Armstrong family.
The Hyacinths. Saloon Bradley is a homunculus.
You know what they represent? Those Hyacinths. Know what they mean?
I don't.
They represent ladylike charm.
Get off my property!
I thought you liked them. So long.
That little punk.